Sometimes, in your attempt to be really agreeable to others, you teach them away from their own guidance system. You teach them that if they pout, you'll do what they want. And so then they never learn how to be satisfied until they get everything that they want in terms of manifestation. Isn't that interesting? When you believe that you have to get what you want, if you teach that to your children, that if you pout, if out here in the manifestation, you do something that affects the way someone else responds, then you're teaching them against the way the universe actually works. And you are making them attractive co-creative partners with people that operate out of need and out of service and out of responsibility rather than out of love and out of alignment and out of inspiration and impulse. You see what we're getting at? Does that make sense to you?